I'm gonna have to change it to heroic anyway, so it will. It'll do it anyway. Yeah, but I just put it on heroic, so. I'll use my owl. It's last priority is getting to the bombs first.
Shit. I lost this race.
You thought a gate like this would be a little bit more protected.
Yeah.
Especially for how important this facility is to them. And their new lethal weapon.
Well, this is a massive gate. It's sort of... it's a bit game-breaking, isn't it? I mean, I've never played this game before. I love this game. But... There's so many faults in it. It's unreal.
Okay, let's make sure they don't go out of the door, guys. Can we do that?
I reckon we can, but... you literally just have to focus the people closest to the door. Yeah. So... but if they start getting through the door, then forget about that silly challenge and just kill the big flamethrower, guys.
Yeah.
Don't go. Well, you know what? The flamethrower guy's got past the door. I don't give two shits about him. I'm going to make sure none of us get past the door, because if he gets up to the shield, he's going to have a bake off with us. Yeah, with the cakes.
Okay, let's use both water and the explosives. Let's see how fast.
Let me.
There we go. Awesome. Smart cover up.
Are you guys got a shield down? I can't see her. I can't see her. Oh. I'm trying on my.
You shall not pass! Ah, we've already failed. Oh well.
Yeah. Let's restart.
Restart the whole mission. Nah, let's just start the challenge again, but from here. It's more manageable.
Are you going to stand in here, or are you...
Yeah, shield.
Because
down.
To me, you're just standing.
Yeah, there is no shield, yeah.
Okay.
We decided to play a real cover-based shooter now.
Yeah, it's just all standing around.
Without the tower.
Nice.
Wow, we killed them all from here. This is awesome.
Okay, so how many guys got out? 1, 2, 3. That's not bad. This guy got pretty close. He thought he was gonna make it. He's like reaching forward. Look, he's not even his shield made it over the line.
Green.
Woo!
Come on,
there ain't nowhere here. Oh, Wilbur's still got the shield.
Get dead eye, so I mean dead eye.
I know we're here.
Fire.
they spawned in.
Get the axe, guys!
Yeah, they're done. Oh, we'll replace your shield.
Got it.
Yep.
Nice. Another axe to the left.
What the hell, man?
Two snipers behind us.
Oh, come on, pulse, please. Don't let me press fucking 7 times.
Last guy is taking cover. Go on. Nice. Here we go. Don't forget the ults if we need it. There he is.
Whoa!
Oh, shotgunner. Yeah. Pestilence.
Sentry marks.
Okay, take
him out. Axe, guys. I can't take him out.
Well, Death's got. Oh, Death did have it. Yeah, go Pestilence.
Fuck, I cannot shoot from here. That is the one. War is down. Reviving in my kit. Thanks.
Death.
There we go. That guy. Wow.
Nice stuff.
Thank you, Death. I got no greens.
Yeah, same.
I got one.
Let's finish these guys off. That was really smooth, especially with the first guy.
Yeah, yeah. He was down before my clip ran out, the first clip.
Yeah, it's so clipped out, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's We didn't even have a damage out either, which was impressive. Oh, one's jumped down. Yeah, nice and quick.
See, when it's not lagging, it's so much fucking easier as well, right?
Although, to be fair, whether it's lagging or not, you can still get put on fire, as I just witnessed. Yeah, I'm putting my ammo stuff on. Give me a second. I tried shooting it, but I missed.
Me too, right? And then I said, fuck you.
Run away.
Oh, one more car, guys. Okay. Mikey, I'm behind you. Okay, let's go down, guys.
Oh, we get a flame.
Are you guys good?
Yeah.
Yeah,
one shot
through
the shotgun from 500 yards.
Yeah, I know some money. Yeah, you can't use the seeker mine from there.
Yeah.
That's the open mark. Yeah, I see, but they're fucking dying. Don't go just too far ahead, then they're gonna start sending those fucking cars. This is a good
business. Ooh. I just see the shotgunners in the corner of my eye firing their little shells, and they're thinking, well, is he gonna hit you? Bet his goddamn ass he's gonna hit you from there. Nothing.
Oh, they're shotguns.
They're
sniper rifles.
Yeah.
They're fucking
they're like DPS hacking. They're all in sync, they all stand up at the same time, take cover at the same time. Next wave? Or did we kill the big guy?
Yeah, they're coming. No, they're coming. And then... Don't come, I'm gonna revive myself.
Sorry, my bum is really big on that.
Yeah.
Just goes all the way over there. I'm quite surprised that Mike is able to be next to me on this bit of cover. When I was making my character originally, I didn't realise I had that big ass box that ticked.
Yeah, this should be a BS box.
Yeah, but you never get to really quite untick that BS box, do you? It never lets you. It's like it's broken. It's a blue one, it just keeps going. Yo, if we just stay on the first bit of cover that is there, and then we just use ults, then we'll be good. Just use ults for the cranes. Like, there's a... when this gets blown up, there's a first bit of cover in front of us where we can all stay next to each other, so we just stay there, and then when the cranes come online, we just... two people go up and do the crane.
But if we have a problem a little bit with the fire, let's make sure we put one more in the box.
Yeah. I'm going to the box now.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? Cool, I'm coming.
Okay,
I don't... just get us up first. I was gonna put my immunizer down. Right. Not yet. Right, we can go for the crane now. I'm up mine. Now. Nice, done.
That was a million.
people here. And, why I like the dragon as the most of all incursion because it's organized. With the good tactics and the right tools you can, you know, always be right. But even now shit can still happen off the boss and then a few times. Plus clear sky is fucking bullshit, you get really super
clear,
nothing,
shit,
you know.
Yeah, you get super shit.
I did it twice on heroic, you know, because you wanna do it when it starts out, right? And then I never even tried it.
Well, I'm telling you,
I need to get a t-shirt.
I buy. Super hashtag.
Yeah, super shit.
Whoa!
Yeah, you can have a t-shirt with super shit and then hashtag lone star hashtag. No
blind.
Yeah.
Like, it's only lone star, I think. Like, really nice. We would have updated. Like, you know what? These fucking mods.
Yeah.
Lone star.
Yeah. Yeah.
Lone Star WTF.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, that'd be cool.
On. Stop, like.
It's gonna be the next one. Yeah, me and Rounder go to the cranes, and then Wilbur and Mike stay. Alright, go. Rounder. Alright, I'm pressing mine now.
Okay.
Nice. Good stuff. I feel like asking these guys, where's their immunizer? Please! Like, they're screaming friendly fire. The guy in the fire truck, I just can't hear him. Like, haha, more fire! This is definitely the easiest mission.
Incursion,
yeah. So easy. I'd probably say Clear Sky was the hardest.
Yeah. Because because it's so unpredictable.
I think Falcon lost his... This is tedious, it just takes so long.
Well, you need to have two good DPS guys and a sniper, right? Otherwise it gets way too fucking hard.
Yeah, but in Falcon Lost though, sort of compared to Clear Sky, is that no one was forced to have to use Too Fine a Measure. You have to use Too Fine a Measure in Clear Sky, yeah. Otherwise there's no avoiding the attacks. So
yeah, and they can still drop everybody pretty much.
Third control is at the very end. We got to do two more though, so. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's really hard to keep popping headshots one after another when they're like side to side. Like, you know that you both as much don't want to be there as they do. They'd rather be watching the footy, so just let us kill you and then. In the... Not yet. Oh shit. Go. I'm there. Red. 3, 2, 1, go. One more. Oh my god, you know the things you got all below? So many, like, buffs. Yeah, I've got 7 buffs.
Complicated when you think about it, all the buffs and calculations and everything, right? So you do have to be coordinated, and you do need, like, you need communication, and it's a nice deal game, but the problem is the issues, you know, they brought the Dark Zone completely, right? And that's the biggest issue, and plus, you know, end game and the repetitive. Underground is shit in my opinion.
It's all about your sort of team cohesion and what you bring to the table. They just die so easily. Oh, 1.3 mil.
Why is it so hard? Why is it so good for?
Wow, really quick. Come on.
Oh, scared.
It's like, I'm not standing up. Too late.
There's gonna be one more wave, isn't there? And then we'll, Yep, here we go.
My first.
Right. Round it ready? I'm gonna put my immunizer down for these guys and let's go. Alright, I'm up mine. Go now. Yep, now. Yes, nice work. Go have fun. Woo! Whoa. Maybe not that much fun. I never wants to. Yes. Dead eye. And dead eye gloves.
Oh, you got dead eye gloves. Wow.
Dead eye mask.
Oh, nice.
But it's a reward from the mission. I cannot share it
back. Oh no way.
I got Deadeye gloves from the boss loot, so you can have it in like for a trade.
Oh yeah, bro. I got Deadeye chest plate, I'll swap it.
They're not bad. They got 6/6/1 firearms, health on kill, pistol damage, damage to elites and first aid self heal, so not bad.
Oh yeah, that's awesome. I'll swap you. I got reclaimer gloves, which are not bad.
Ooh. I like that. I like the sounds of that.
7/7/1/9 firearms, maximum electric damage, pistol damage, damage to elite, stick it on down.
Yeah, I've got reclaimer gloves, 7/16.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Oh, that's nice. What do you have on your reclaimer gloves, attributes?
Let's see. 2.5% ballistic seal damage.
Ooh! They're okay.
I've been after dead eggs for weeks and weeks.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
You got them.
I got the dead eye mask, but I don't need it, but I cannot fucking share it. Yeah, that's the fucking worst thing.
And I got a PP-90. Please. Ah, it's shit.